I can't believe it, guys. We're level 3. This is a 43-minute game. And if you just saw the last one, you just saw this one. But this was probably... probably one of the best economy games I've ever had. I think normally when I start getting into the 200 range, I start making a lot of long range plasma cannons and all that stuff. But they're all talking shit about me because they're like, man, you're in the eco spot, man. I don't think you're going to be able to do okay. I said, don't worry, guys. I got you. Don't worry, man. I got you. And I gave a ton of, I mean, people did pay me, but I gave a ton of tier twos away. I think they took a medal away. I want to say they used to be like 3 medal back here. I don't know. Good use of vehicles here to take out some metal here. Causing all kinds of chaos in the back lines. Actually in the front lines. Guys, like nowhere near going ready for like T2. And see, I've already got T2 out on the field pre 8 minutes, and already giving them away. Like he's making units. And people are giving him money for their T2s. so happy with this setup here, and I was really lucky that I left. I didn't do it by chance. But I got lucky that I left enough space here. At this point, I'm pretty much way ahead of, I'm 700 million energy ahead of the next closest guy, and 500. Stormfire is giving me more metal. Man, they're just pumping out now. But I thought the game was over like a long time ago. Like here, I mean, this guy's dead. And then we go start going to the next guy. His commander's right there, but he didn't even try to degun anything. Red saying GG already. But the game actually goes on for quite a while more. removed his commander. And really, we could have got yellow right here, too. But then here comes, like, they put up a good fight. Like, I thought the game was over. And at some point I was like, alright, I gotta start mixing in some more units. These Marauders just really aren't cutting it anymore. At this point, I got 400 metal income. But yeah, if they're resin stuff, I mean, they got a good chance of coming back. Like a nuke. See, I thought that guy was talking, it was on my team. I thought he was telling me to stop. Alright, yeah, I was like, alright dude, I got 500 metal income, and he was like, alright, stop scaling. I could have been building some more axes over here. He's got some nice cannons up here, but I don't think he's got the energy to shoot them. But yeah, I could have kept scaling if I wanted to, I guess. We got 32 million energy produced. And almost 500k metal. I mean, the only one that's even close is Pembrax. But yeah, I thought it was over 8 minutes ago, but they put up a pretty decent fight. So yeah, I'm pretty, I like the way that game went. Probably one of my better games. But I really like the way my base looks, and these units, these T3 units were just pumping out like crazy. But yeah, I could have kept on building aphises all around here, and maybe some more energy converters.